Jeanette Kwakye, the only European to make the Olympic 100m final in Beijing 4 years ago, looks set to miss out on the London Games after finishing a distant seventh in her 100m heat at the European Championships in Helsinki on Wednesday morning. The 29-year-old, who was born and raised in Waltham Forest just a couple of miles from the Olympic Stadium in Stratford, admitted she was devastated at her performance, which came after a flare-up of an Achilles problem that forced her to miss the Olympic trials at the weekend.